You can keep that, mate. Won't fetch me more than a few credits on the market anyway. All this death and glory crap isn't really my business. I'm in it for the loot. The Savlar Chem-Dogs are a penal legion of the Astra Militarum, serving during the era Indomitus. Drawn from the criminal scum of the penal world of Savlar, the toxic environment of the planet breeds hardy, yet immoral killers. 100 light years from the Armageddon star system, in the wake of the Third War for Armageddon and the unending tide of greenskins laying waste to the Imperium, the Astra Militarum would become desperate for any able-bodied humans to stem the tide. The Savlar system, while inhabited, provides little value to the wider Imperium due to its lack of valuable resources, save for the rich chemical deposits of the volcanic moons of Savlar Penitens. Supplying such chemicals to the manufacturing forge worlds, with the increase in the moon's productivity, the populace of the system would increase, and with it, encourage an influx of thieves, murderers, and defectors to flood from the Armageddon system. The poison mists of the mines claiming untold millions of lives, the populace would regard their home as the Dead Dog Moons, and coin phrases such as Dead as Savlar during their toil. Converted into a penal world with its failure to meet its tithes to the Imperium during the 39th millennium, the Adeptus Arbites would oversee the transformation of the planet as captured criminals of the Bokur Rebellion would be shipped to join the workforce. Magistrate Judge Callistar would form the first fighting force from the inmates to quell an uprising within the populace, yet despite the best efforts of the Arbites, such rampant criminality would not be stemmed, nor its endless outbursts of violence quelled. In light of this, Judge Callistar would see great potential in the Chem-Dog's ability to mete out punishment, and with only the most meager of incentives, harness their violent tendencies to better serve the Imperium. Each recruit into the Legion would be enticed to keep the spoils of war from any battle they shall survive, and with time, they would prove willing to commit any act of violence, should the reward be enough to sate their greed. Should they commit any crime and be found guilty in the eyes of the Arbites, such killers shall be sent back to Savlar to live out a pitiful existence among the noxious clouds of their dreary homeworld. Cutthroats to a man, the Savlar Chem-Dogs do not concern themselves with concepts such as honor, glory, or fair fights, and have earned a reputation as tenacious and cunning warriors. The dregs of the most degenerate kind wage war on battlefields such as Armageddon and specialize in urban warfare, excelling in cramped and hazardous environments. Fighting the orcs within the underhives of Armageddon, the conscripts would prove effective in their opposition to such similarly brutal warriors. Stealing their equipment from the corpses of the slain or still serving Astra Militarum regiments, none among their allies dare leave their weapons or munitions unattended, lest they be pilfered by the warriors of Savlar. Emboldened with stimulants such as nitrochem inhalers, the Penal Legion's seemingly courageous opposition to adversaries such as the demons of the warp stems from their drug-induced hazes and stimulants suppressing their inhibitions. Incredibly resourceful in their methods of scavenging war zones for supplies, the Chem-Dogs champion the effective use of discarded munitions. Stripping unattended armored vehicles of weapons once fuel has been exhausted, the regiments of Savlar abhor waste and will attempt to repair faulty machinery with hastily shaped scrap metal and components. A proclivity which routinely sees to their commanding officer's execution at the hands of the tech adepts of the Adeptus Mechanicus. Commanded by more contingents of commissars than any other regiment of the Astra Militarum, the criminals of Savlar require constant motivation and threats of reprisal should they be found committing vagrancy or loitering. Ogryn Rough Riders known as Savlar Chem Riders bolster their ranks mounted upon rabid chem beasts, chemically altered to allow for their survival of toxic environments. The highest ranking officers of the regiment often are not natives of Savlar, rather graduates of the Schola Progenium, usually bearing the unusual and rare rank of Commissar Colonel. Preferring weapons such as flamers and heavy bolters, the Chem-Dogs are not trusted to wield weapons of too high a standard, and only obtain more potent armaments through theft. each wearing a Savlar rebreather to aid in filtering out toxins. These rebreathers are fitted to large bulky canisters, which each warrior carries into battle. Veterans of the Third War for Armageddon have managed to secure several Armageddon pattern filter masks from the planet Steel Legion, which is often an unofficial mark of a Chem-Dog's veterancy within the regiment. Improvising armor plating, vox casters, goggles, and other apparel from the spoils of war, little within the regiment is unified in their apparel. Utilizing armored vehicles such as Hellhounds, Lehman Russ tanks, Sentinels, Basilisks, and Griffins in battle, the Chem-Dogs on rare occasions have also acquired rare archaeotech to aid them in their campaigns. Subsequently reinforcing Imperial forces during the Kalida War, the Savlar Chem-Dogs, despite their allies' disdain of their presence, bolster the Imperium's war effort. Judge Callistar's endless supply of killers for the meat grinder of war, proving only too willing to kill and maim in the name of the Emperor, should they claim a healthy bounty from the corpses of the fallen.